Yeah, I think, you know, God says in the Old Testament, my people perish for a lack of knowledge, right? And so how do we, you know, as Christians, we're supposed to pursue righteousness. We're supposed to pursue honoring God. The problem is, if we don't know what he said is righteous, if we don't know what he has said honors him, then there's no way that we're ever going to be able to pursue those things.